for saying good morning because it's like early as fuck and we're awake.
It's not early.
It's early for you.
It's not early for me.
Don't, Jen. Come back.
Jen,
tried to do something funny and you missed it because I was too slow.
Morning, y'all.
There. It is. I can't see my clock. Yay.
It's like 8:15.
8:30.
It's 8:30.
Oh, I'm good.
Shut up. It's 8:30 and we all have to go. Well, not go. More like we just need to find food.
We're going to Dunkin',
and we're going to need to take two cars to get all of us. Unless some of them don't go to Dunkin', and some of us do, then we can all go. But I think everybody's going, so we're going to need to take two cars.
Hopefully that guy doesn't come again.
No, we're not going to that one. That was the one on 138. This is going to be the one right up the road.
Specifically not going
on. No, never again.
Where'd you get, how'd you access that?
We're on the bus to Six Flags.
Guys.
Hi, Max.
Slowly creeping through.
Yeah, we're on the bus to Six Flags.
Oh, wait, didn't you say we're going to Six Flags?
We have Sam and Randall. Say hi.
Guys, say hi.
Say hi.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Nicola and Amanda in front of us.
Hello.
Hi. We're going to Six Flags.
Jalen and Taylor.
Focus on me.
You forgot Jen. She's right up there.
Taylor, I'm getting there. I'm going in order, you little shit.
Hello.
Hello.
Get in there.
Jackie, Mitch, and then Jen.
Kind of.
And then Jesse. And that pretty much explains my friend group. And there it is, my entire friend group on a bus.
Because you're so easy.
Yeah.
I'm a strange show. I love it.
Hi, Enrique.
Hi, Enrique.
Hello.
Everybody say hi to Enrique.
Hi.
Look at that
special person.
Hi, Enrique.
Everybody say hi to Enrique. Our favorite subscriber.
I love you.
We miss you, Enrique.
Come back.
Come back. We're at the crossroads of New England, guys.
Good.
Time to summon a demon.
Good.
Crowley, Crowley, where are four out thou, Crowley? No, Crowley.
No.
No, Crowley.
Disappointment.
I was really hoping that if I got Crowley, I'd be looking at the Winchester brothers.
I know,
guys, we just passed the Simpsons to Springfield.
Now we're going into the Simpsons because we're in Springfield.
The Springfield sign, did you?
I know we're in Springfield because I know where I am.
I know.
Because I've been here many a time.
Sometimes.
But yeah, we're in Springfield, which means we're right down the street from Six Flags. If we just keep going straight, we'll get there.
Or
where the Simpsons live, yeah. It's hit or miss, really.
Yeah,
it's
okay.
But yeah, finally almost there, and everybody's getting so antsy. I can't sit still
anymore
for more than an hour.
You've been pretty good today.
Yes, I'm driving.
Yeah, but you've been pretty good today.
I was okay today, yeah. If it's me driving, I can do okay, but yeah. I mean, like,
no.
We made it! Finally! And Taylor is gone. I don't even see her. Oh no, I see her. I can see her. Taylor like ran ahead. Hi, Randall.
Hi.
Taylor like ran ahead of everybody.
Clearly.
Okay. Because Taylor really has to pee. I don't think Max is up there with her.
I'm just really excited.
Where's Jalen? Where the fuck is Jalen?
She's
Jalen and Nicolette.
Where's Jalen?
With Nicolette and Jen.
Oh, they're back there. Oh, he's back there with them. Okay, but anyways. Taylor is all the way up there by herself. Look at her go. Look at her go.
She's like,
and then Dakota and Max are with this kid that we met on the bus.
He's from Amanda's school, by the way.
Yeah, we went to school with Amanda in Florida. So, they're up there together, and the rest of us are back here. I just want everybody to see. The entrance is all the way down there. Look where we are. There's so many people, and it's just not moving. We've moved a little bit.
A little.
A little.
A little bit. I returned.
Taylor found us. Moved a little bit. Now we're inside of the big crazy mobby line thing. Hello. And yeah. It's going to be another 30 minutes before we even get into the park. We finally made it in! And I took off my jacket because it's hot as fuck.
It's really hot.
Yeah, we didn't expect it to be as hot as it was, so I brought a jacket
it's
and everything.
Only 73.
But we're in the sun because we're dumb.
Like,
I know, I should know. I went to the fucking amusement park all summer. Overheated and died.
We made it.
We made it to the promised land.
And we can't even go on rides yet because we need to wait for the rest of our group. Everybody be walking slow as hell. I'm trying to get to the Bizarro so that boy is in 3.5 hours. Oh shit. I'm getting to my fucking Bizarro. Superman.
Let's fucking go.
Let's go.
Fucking go.
If anybody loses me, they know which ride I'll be at.
There it is, guys. There it is. It's my baby. My favorite. I missed you so much.
Everybody went to go find a bathroom and we're right in front of the fucking ride. Everybody needed to pee first. So while they're peeing, we're just chilling in front of the ride. And we're trying to decide who's going to go on with who. Because nobody really knows. I think it's been settled that I'm going to go on with Dakota. Probably. And then for everybody else, is going to have to find a buddy. I hope Jen and Jalen find us because I don't know who's going to hold our stuff.
Hi. I'm here again.
I mean, like, I could probably... I could
get I'm amped. Are you amped?
Mitch can just hold
our stuff. Are we amped to go?
Yeah, I'm so amped.
Are you amped, Taylor? Are you... Hi!
The second I see them, I'm running into that
Sam
line.
Sam's attacking me.
Sam, are you recording for your show?
Of course
I'm recording.
It's my light, fam.
Okay.
It's not Randall Meets World.
It is Randall Meets World.
Okay, I'm just going to...
The Randall Meets World.
Hi, Nikki. How you doing?
I'm great. I'm ready to get on some rides.
I am too.
What's your favorite? Or which one are you dying to go on?
This one? Superman. It's not Bizarro anymore, guys. It's Superman. I keep forgetting that they changed it.
How fast does it go? Is it 100 miles per hour?
It's pretty fucking awesome. I don't know how fast it goes, but it's pretty fucking awesome. It's my favorite.
Oh my gosh.
An hour and a half.
We'll keep you updated.
An hour and a half is what we have to wait.
Here, we can play
it
trivia.
Could be worse. It could be 3 hours. Well, this is why I wanted to say screw going to the bathroom.
You know what? I'd rather go to the bathroom than pee on the ride.
Well, so what? You're not sitting with me. What do I care if you pee on the ride? We just got off of Superman. Superman. Batman's where we're going. That's why I said Batman. But we just got out of Superman. And guys, it was fucking awesome. It was worth it.
You can't do this after you eat because you just
fantastic.
It was so worth it. Oh my god. It was an hour and a half. But it was so worth it. And it got really long at the end because they tried to separate us into two lines. But yeah. I remember we took Jen on that and she was like, holy shit. But yeah, we're going to Batman now. We're trying to find Jen, Jalen, and Amanda because they kind of separated from us after we came running to Batman.
At some point we need to do that one.
And yeah, so we're going to go to Batman now because Superman was fucking awesome.
Hall of Justice, people.
The Hall of Justice is lame. I went in it and I did not enjoy it. It was pretty lame. So we're waiting outside of Batman because we're waiting for Jalen to get here because Jen and Amanda don't want to do any roller coasters, really. So they're in Hurricane. They're in Hurricane Harbor. And so we have to wait for Jalen to get out of Hurricane Harbor because Jalen wants to go on Batman with us. Yeah.
I don't know what the hell they're doing.
And poor Mitch is riding the swings by himself, but I'll go on it again later with him if he wants. I like the swings. I just want to go on Batman first.
At some point, I want to go on the really high swings, like go up this high.
Yeah. No?
No, I think that's that.
That's that all the way down there. You can't pay me enough.
Oh, wait. The things that pull you up and then drop you?
No, it's like that, but it's the swings. It's a combination. You go all the way up.
No.
That sounds fun.
No.
But I don't know. But yeah, we are.
No, because you're
waiting for Jalen outside Batman.
No.
And then
you mean the Giants?
We're gonna just play this day. We're gonna play this day by ear. Nobody really knows what's gonna go on. We're just gonna go with the wind.
So I took Alyssa's camera while she's on mine. So yeah, mine racer. And we're getting food because we're starving. It's 3 o'clock and I haven't eaten since like 8 o'clock in the morning. So here we are. We got food. Still waiting for Alyssa. I feel like we're gonna be waiting a long while. Could be worse. I got pizza and cheese fries. Shouldn't have got the cheese fries. Jackie got chicken tenders and cheese fries. How are your cheese fries?
Okay. Could be better, but tastes like McDonald's fries, honestly.
McDonald's fries are better. At least they're salted.
This isn't...
Yeah, I know. So, yeah, but we're at an amusement park. Woo! So, Jackie is going to get water. I kind of want to go get Dippin' Dots. Someone just successfully climbed the ladder and didn't fall. This is actually a really good shot. Boring. Okay. So, there's this really cute robin walking around, and I want to find him and show him to you all. Because I'm gay as fuck, and it's great. Making sure I don't lose y'all.
I'm here. My ass is sweating, but you know.
I really hope I got that.
I want to get a henna.
Do you want to?
Yeah, but not really. I don't know what I want.
Do you want to look at it?
Yeah.
It can't hurt to look.
Guess we're going to look at henna.
So we finally got water $6 later, but we got water after how many places going to? A lot.
Yeah.
But you know what? Not gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
Or some sort of cape. Oh my god, the pop capes are so cute. Anyways, hello. We are going back to the front because we're trying to find a cape. I want to get my boyfriend a cape. So yeah.
I think I saw one.
I saw somebody wearing one. So yeah. I want to try to see if I can find that to buy. If not, I'm gonna get them something else. It will be a cape because a cape are cheap.
I got a sweatshirt.
You got a sweatshirt? Oh yeah, you got the same one as Jen, didn't you?
Yeah.
It's been a while since I vlogged. I know Max vlogged while we were on Batman.
A lot. Was it fun?
Yeah. Oh my god, it was so much fun.
You guys should be happy with me. Jen got me on Gotham.
I know, it's really good.
Jen didn't like that ride.
Yeah, last year Jen hated us.
Last year Jen hated us taking her on it. She screamed.
Well, I wanted to go on, but
she hated it because she was on the edge and she kept getting banged into the side.
Well, because there was nobody else. There was only the three of us.
Yeah, no, do what happened? They just stuck a ring and curled her car.
Okay.
No, it was just the three of us and she was on the edge and I smushed
her. Oh, Alyssa, Alyssa, I got the Harley Quinn car.
You got the Harley Quinn car? I think we got Joker last time. I got a Wonder Woman cape, and it's really pretty because I can't see what I'm doing. But we're going back to the bus because we rode three rides, and we walked around a lot.
Was it really three rides? I thought we hit like four.
No, we only went on three rides. But we waited a long time for all of them.
I know.
So it's like whatever.
How long did you guys wait for a mind racer?
Well, I mean, like,
it wasn't too bad, but we kept trying to get on the same ride. And I think we could have gone three.
Yeah, we could have gone more than
we
did.
And people were just dumb because they were like, oh, well, hey, I'm going to go in front of you. And we're like, okay, that's not a problem. And then the people were like, you guys can go again. And then it just fucked all of us.
We've done the regular.
Yeah, so we're just going to go back to
the Mind Eraser.
Yeah, Mind Eraser was a mess. I'm never going on that ride again, just because, like, it fucks my head up every single time.
Yeah, that's why I said I wouldn't go on it.
And I should know better, but I decided to anyways.
I can't even with my ears.
But we're going to go back to the bus and relax, and somebody dropped a lot of popcorn.
Wow.
Wow. Okay.
Sad.
That was really sad. He paid all that money for that popcorn, and you just dropped it.
Oh, I just laugh at people.
Poor person. But yeah, that's what we're doing. So, as you can see, we made it back to school. Dakota left. She left, like, right after she came back. She came back, she peed, she left. And then you can see I'm in bed, but it's not because it's late at night, because it's not really that late. It's probably, like...
It's 8.
Yeah, it's, like, 8 o'clock. So I'm only in bed because my head really hurts. I mean, like, I've been out of joint since we got off the Mind Eraser. And I know that roller coaster always screws me up. So I don't know why I decided to go on it, but I'm kind of just sitting here. I'm going to sit here for the rest of the night. I'm not going to do anything except edit. Yes, Max.
So I realized that I never turned Avi's light on, which means I never fed him.
Is he dead?
No, he's alive.
Well, that's good.
But, like...
We fed our fish this morning, right? Yeah, the light's on, so I'm assuming somebody must have fed him.
So I'm just like, oh, shit! I never fed Avi! That poor boy!
Okay, anyways, I'm gonna edit.
What are we gonna do when Tadashi comes up?
Why are you gonna get him, by the way?
Hopefully next weekend.
Okay.